Hi guys.
This is my mama Jackie Greenwald, and then this is Jesse Greenwald, and I'm.
Who are you?
Jesse Greenwald.
Hi guys. It's Mrs. Greenwald here. And just because we're in a shelter-in-place order from the state doesn't mean you can't get outside and get some fresh air. So we're just in our backyard. Here's the back of our house. There's our backyard. And it's a beautiful day. We're going to go out for a little bit of a walk. And I encourage you to do the same. When you're outside, breathe in that fresh air. Just enjoy the weather. And I encourage you to look around. Doug always says to stop and look around. Listen for what you hear. Right now, what do we hear, Josie?
Birds chirping.
So there's birds around. We could look under things. Now's a good time to start looking under things. I think I saw a wasp flying around, so it's starting to warm up enough that you may find some insects. You may find some grubs and fun things to investigate. I encourage you, when you are looking around, to maybe take a video of yourself, send it to me, you can email me. We're trying to figure out how to post it onto Google Classroom as well. Green light. And sometimes you just need to walk to get some energy out. Guys, I encourage you, if you can, if you have the capability, make sure that you go out for a walk, or at least go out, check out your backyard, open a window, breathe in some fresh air, stand on your front porch, anything to get some fresh air during this shut-in time. Apparently, this is a whole family walk. Steven, what are you doing out here? Our house is at the end of the road. Silly dog, silly cat. Love you all. Stay safe. Stay curious.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Red light. Green light.